Okay, this next drill is just what we call star drill, one of my favorite drills. And you might have four sets of squares set up with your cones. Have a partner in front of each guy, a bread line behind them, and this guy will be pointing to the cone that he wants his partner to get to as quickly as possible. Trying to stay as low, keep the center of gravity inside your feet all the time, and anticipate where you're going, so stay one cone ahead of the man that's in the middle. Go! Good.